This is the solution to written homework 67. Okay, so for part A, because we want x between two constants, we need to figure out two vertical lines that the region falls in between. So to find this equation right here, we need to solve this y equal to that y. So we need to solve y equal log x needs to intersect y equals 0, which is to say we need log of x to be 0, and this occurs at x is 1. So this is x is 1. So in between x is 1 and 2, so 1 lesser or equal to x lesser or equal to 2, if we select the vertical line, then it first hits y is 0. So we have 0 less or equal y less or equal. Then it hits the log plot. So less or equal to log x. Okay, for part B, we need the plot to be between two horizontal lines. So we need to figure that out. Well, that's y is 0, we already know that. And this is, since this is x is 2 and that's log of x, this must be y is log of 2. So that means that we're in between, 0 is less or equal to y is less or equal to log of 2. And then, if we take a horizontal line between those two values, for example this one, traveling in the positive x direction, first we hit that, and then we hit that. So the right endpoint is x is 2. So x is less or equal to 2, and greater or equal to, well, this, solving for x, this is exponential of y is x, so this will be exponential of y. And that's the answer.